Attending the winter dance concert?
Have you heard of the new Christmas events?
Are you going on the college tour?
All this and more.
FBN News starts now. Falcons. Today is Friday, December 8th. I'm Sophia Espino.
And I'm Joshua Brown. Seniors, the date for senior breakfast has been announced. It will be taking place on February 16th at the Hilton Miami downtown. More information will be coming soon.
Falcons, another blood drive is around the corner. On December 13th and 14th, students may donate blood right here at school. Scan the QR code available on the Ferguson Falcons Instagram to make your appointment.
The Florida College Tour will be taking place January 29th through the 31st. The field trip is currently priced at $620 and only available to juniors and seniors. If you are interested, please see Ms. Aponte.
We have two holiday school events coming up. After school from 6 to 8 on December 13th, we will be having a senior event titled Slayin' Senior Night for only $10. Remember, this event is exclusive to seniors and tomorrow is the last day to purchase your ticket. We are also having the Falcon Holiday Jam, which takes place during school on the day before winter break. Tickets are $10 on OSP and it is open to all students. Don't miss out.
Save the date for the Ferguson Winter Dance Concert. The show will be taking place in the auditorium on December 20th and 21st at 7 p.m. Seats range from $5 to $15.
Have you ever heard of Axiom? Here's Mr. Wilson with more.
So data, what is data? Data is a data, wink, wink, hush, hush, inspired exhibit, really based on our students' output from this first quarter. But really, the title goes back to something that we'll never be. We're not data-driven. We're not teaching to a test. We're being as creative as possible within our classes. And so we're trying to fool the viewer into thinking they're going to see data. But really, our data is visual. And it's nowhere near data, but we just came up with a name. The name is sort of a muse. The idea of testing, Scantrons, you're going to see Scantrons, you're going to see QR codes. And it's just, I guess, to be inspired by that feel, but really coming out of nowhere with, and probably surprising some of you with some of the visuals that are, once you hit the QR code, as I did earlier, you'll see the students' artwork. So the entire exhibit, actually, is QR codes. A little different. So you're not going to go up there and see anything but QR codes. But you got your phone, right? Click. And you'll see. Peace.
There are many holiday treats, but which is the most popular? We had Andrea Arias ask our Falcons which treat is their favorite. Take a look.
Christmas is all about being with family and enjoying holiday treats. With so many amazing treats, it's hard to choose which one is your favorite. Let's go around Ferguson and ask our Falcons their favorite holiday treat. What's your favorite Christmas sweet and why?
Candy canes, because they're minty and like they're really good.
Probably hot chocolate, because it's always nice to drink it when it's like a cold day outside and you're just watching movies.
I like hot chocolate because I like the marshmallows in it.
I'd say a chocolate chip cookie because I feel like I could go with like hot chocolate, milk, whatever for a Christmas treat.
As you can see, our Falcons enjoy different kinds of holiday treats. All of them sound delicious, especially for Christmas. I'm Andrea Arias for FBN News.
Yes, myself. What a wonderful way.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Juliana Romero with your weather. Today's temperature ranges from 72 degrees to 78 degrees, with cloudy conditions continuing all day and wind gusts up to 14 miles per hour. Well, that's all the news I have for you today. Have a sunny day, Falcons.
Greetings, Falcons. I'm Arturo Pies with your club news. TV Club meets on Thursday on December 14th in room 264. Beauty and the Beast auditions are being held on the 11th and 12th in room 510. Ask Vanessa Nabiri for more information. Don't forget to help a child in need. This holiday season, donate a toy to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Go to room 1010 111 and 707A to donate a package toy. Lastly, Video Club will be having a meeting on Wednesday the 13th in room 75. Well, that's all the club news are for today. Have a festive Friday, Falcons.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Zachary Alfonso with your sports news. All of our basketball teams will be playing today against Palmetto at Palmetto. Girls first at 5, then JV boys at 6, and varsity boys at 7:30. The Miami Dolphins play on Monday against the Tennessee Titans in Hard Rock Stadium as they host Monday Night Football. They are top of the AFC and hope to keep the one seed on Monday night at 8:15 p.m. Well, that's all the news I have for you today. Remember, stay active, Falcons.
What's up, Falcons? The annual Game Awards was hosted yesterday. Baldur's Gate 3 won the Game of the Year and was announced to be now released on Xbox. It won Best Community Support, Best RPG, Best Multiplayer, and Best Player's Voice category. Do you guys think the win was deserved? Keep up with the latest tea. I'm Anna Perez Vasquez.
So, Josh, are you going to the Winter Dance Concert?
Yeah, I'm performing.
Oh. Well, that's all the news we have for you today.
Have a great weekend, Falcons. Oh, you got my heart.